feces. He needs quality food. He needs worming. And the water container that they had for him is so far across the field, there is absolutely no way that being tethered here, he was going to be able to get to that water. We're thrilled. Thank you, In Defense of Animals supporters. Without you, we can't be here in front of this courthouse in Tallahatchie County. And Mike is ours. Yes. Thank you so much.